This is Dr. Vita. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This channel is all about health and wellness, especially for women that are having fertility issues or they want to get pregnant, women that have irregular or painful periods, PCOS, fibroids, or any other hormonal issues. I want you to subscribe to this channel. I want you to like this video. I want you to comment below and just let me know about yourself, where you are on your journey as a woman. And then I want you to share this with other people. Today we are talking about Circle and Bloom. This is one of my favorite companies that I refer people to who are on their fertility journey. Now, Circle and Bloom is very, very unique. They have meditation programs, right? So they have programs that you can download on their website to help you meditate. Now, I have a blog post all about meditation, the importance of meditation, especially for those that are having stresses pertaining to fertility, right? If you've been trying to conceive for a long time, really after about 3 months of trying to conceive, you start to get a little bit of anxiety, especially if you've been trying to conceive for over 6 months. I find that women that have been trying to conceive for that long have anxieties about trying to conceive. You start to have thoughts about whether or not you can even have a baby. You start to doubt your body's ability to conceive, and you start to think that there's a serious problem. And so I like guided meditation for those women because you need to prepare your mind for conception, not just telling yourself that you can do it, not just visualizing yourself doing it, but you also need to calm that stress down, that anxiety that goes on when trying to conceive is real. I know it, I've been there. For me, after not getting a positive pregnancy test for 2 months, I was already like, oh my gosh, is something serious wrong with me? But if you use guided meditation, it will help you free your mind and it will also help relieve that stress. Now, what's very important and unique about Circle and Bloom is they have different types of programs depending on whatever stage you're at. So they have a natural cycle for fertility program. And ladies, let me tell you, when I was trying to conceive my son years ago, I heard about them and everyone said, go and get them, go and get them. And at first I was hesitant because I was like, I don't know if I want to pay $60 for a guided meditation. But now that I'm actually working in this field and I'm working with women, every single woman that I work with, I recommend that they get the Circle and Bloom programs. Now, these programs are guided meditation programs. So you download the audio files and then you listen to them. They're at most 25 minutes, but the ones for the natural cycle and fertility, these are around 15 minutes, 11 to 15 minutes. And so they're guiding you as you're visualizing what's going on in your body. So it's important even for the women that have irregular periods. Here you are visualizing your cycle. You're visualizing yourself ovulating. You're visualizing every portion of your menstrual cycle. And you know that your menstrual cycle needs to be regular. It needs to be intact. Your hormones need to be functioning optimally in order for you to get pregnant. And so what this does is you're spending time every single day visualizing what's going on. You're calming your body down as you're listening to these audio tapes, and you are seeing what's happening in your ovaries. You're seeing what's happening in your pituitary gland. You're naming out these organs, and it's guiding you as you visualize the process of conceiving your child. So they have lots of different programs on there. I recommend all of them. I have listened to the Natural Cycle for Fertility program from beginning to end. And so this is perfect. It helps me de-stress. And even if I'm at that point where I'm like, am I ovulating? Am I really ovulating? This is actually letting me know, like, no, my body, I'm visualizing my body doing everything that it's supposed to do. So I absolutely love the Natural Cycle for Fertility. They also have a program for IVF. It's called IVF / IUI Mind Body Program. Highly recommended for my women that are going through IVF and IUI. I haven't gone through IVF and IUI, but I work with women that have gone through it, and I highly recommend this to them. It's been helpful for some of the women that I've worked with. They have one for the frozen embryo transfer. That is great. So if you have an embryo transfer coming up, that's a fantastic program to listen through. PCOS, my women with PCOS, they have a PCOS fertility program. So this is different from the natural cycle. The people that have regular periods, I would suggest you do the natural cycle for fertility. Because you have, you know, the 28 to 30 day cycle, so it fits perfectly. But if you have PCOS, then likely you have some issues. You actually do have issues with your hormones. Your periods are probably a little irregular and inconsistent. So I highly recommend you use the PCOS fertility program if you have PCOS. They have so many other programs. But my favorite are just the frozen embryo transfer, IVF, IUI, the natural cycle for fertility, and the PCOS fertility program. So if you are planning on getting pregnant, it is important for you to mentally be in a good state, to de-stress, to also understand what's happening in your body. And you need to visualize what's going on. You need to visualize yourself getting pregnant. You need to visualize the egg meeting the sperm. So I've written an entire blog post about this, and in that blog post, you will also find links to these different Circle and Bloom programs. And I'll also leave the link down below if you want to buy any of these Circle and Bloom programs. So I hope that you will go and buy this. I want you to subscribe to this channel. I want you to comment down below about whether or not you've used guided meditation in your health journey. Again, my name is Dr. Vita. I'm so glad that you landed here, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.